York, hoping for the Lady Eagles 52-44 to take their season to 500. They take on the Purple and Gold for the Purple Marquee. So that's going to finish it for the Ness City Girls in this tournament. Coach Matt Overbees on the pine with Coach Coles and Coach Laxley. For the tournament championship tonight, of course, that's going to be called by our sister station sports guy. His name is Wes Baker, and he's on my country 93.5. If you want to listen to more basketball action from the local area today, the Cross Leopards are going to be playing both men's and women's action. Wes is going to be here in the morning.
Score! 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 Thank you. because of an Indian woman, his first, who forced him with her valley to him out.
Yeah.
hosted by Jesus Sainz in shoot one.
Thank you.
Hayden Baptist, third. Jesus signs in the game for Notre Dame. Tyler Williams will shoot a 1-1 for Stockton.
Oh!
McKeon Coffey the second. And first from the back. Two free throws for Riley Sides. Ross Cole with the game from the top.
Ah!
Calls on next, that's when his third, the fourth Northern Valley team foul.
Rebound!
his first. Joel Green at the free throw line.
Thank you.
Alzon Joe Green, his third, the fourth team out. While there are Caden Kimmich making the line.
Bring you back to the line, Signs back in the game for the ball.
Caden Hennepinick, his third. Three people go on for two. Ian Hopper on the line, number two.